Dickens in Fly on the Wall.
Tom Burns finished Stag Night on a sofa with the best man, oblivious to Marion's last instruction, get him to the church by 3:30.
You got 5 minutes, gentlemen.
Johnny, I come out.
I've got to go round and cross him off the bloody bachelor's box.
Bring in, guys.
Eyes down, looking.
Forsake me, oh my darling, on this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling.
Oh, good morning. Breakfast, my lady.
Bloody effort.
You slept too heavy.
No, I haven't.
Oh, all right, you haven't.
Oh, bloody Nora, Mother, what on earth have I got here?
There you are, you've got to sit up a bit
I
higher.
I can't!
Land it, push the things down then. Steady! Spill the tea. Very well then. All right?
Cool. Where's my egg?
Shut up. Be satisfied, you've got quite enough there. Eggs are fattening, fried. Well, I'll leave you to get on with it. If you want it, you eat it.
I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave.
9:10 and all's well, so far.
Is it?
When I heard the phone ring, I thought, no, it was quite...
What do you mean, all's well? There's a... silly little reporter in the street, isn't there?
From now then, today's a day of great rejoicing.
I can't eat it, I'm sorry.
Free wedding nerves?
Well, yeah, I was
free everything.
Sure if you like, but I can't eat it.
Anyway,
he knows he's got to get down the registry office.
9:30 or 9 o'clock.
No,
he's got to get there, isn't he?
It's till about 10-ish, I think.
Your ironing's done, aren't you? Finished then, your
ironing.
Oh, you didn't! Oh, you lovely.
Listen, no smoking when you've got the veil on. You know what happens?
Oh,
you can't see a thing. Is that right?
Nobody's going to see me. I've got...
Can I give you a bit... Let me give you some rosy cheeks to go down the aisle with.
Beautiful mask. Don't.
Yeah, never got to have rosy cheeks to go down the aisle with.
Bugger off.
Dobby, come on. Charlie.
You must be joking.
They never wake up.
Come on, pubs are open in a minute.
Look at that big hand move along, nearing high noon. He made a vow while in state prison, vowed it would be my life or his, and I'm not afraid of death, but oh, what shall I do if you leave me? Do not forsake me, oh my darling. You made that promise.
Oh, look at that fresh air, look at that, Samantha, fresh air.
God.
Oh, fresh air, what a beautiful...
Mommy!
A lot of people might say, oh, that's Tom the lady of the pizza parties and all that. But I'm really looking forward to today, you know. And that's genuine, isn't it? Let's have a look, see if they've got any... anything in here about the wedding and all that. Everybody else seems to have got everything in that. Mm-hmm. was girls.
Ah, I'll cry that.
I'm bothered getting to the church,
mate. TV wedding of the year can't be bad, can it?
TV wedding of the year.
I like it, I do.
And that's all your bloody girl.
Come back home and we'll ring Mrs. Allen and tell her.
No, for Christ's sake.
All right, don't start on me.
It's off,
you take it away. Please, be fair to her, will you? You're not being fair. Now, please, leave her alone. She's got something to do. Now, please go away and leave her. It's not fair, is it? It's her wedding day. Not a peep show.
This is the best man.
Oh, well, pleased to meet
Roger
you.
Bishop and that.
Pleased to meet you. Good.
So,
this is what I wanted, Tom.
I said that I'll get over to you about 10 o'clock as early as possible.
All right,
now.
Very good. That's very good. Yes, lovely. Thanks so much. That's grand.
No last minute hitches or anything like that, is it?
No.
Good.
I think so,
had a nice, pleasant night as well last night.
Very good.
Yeah, if Neil's going to bring some.
Yeah, he said he's got some if you can find them, but what happens if you can't find them? Besides, it's not my problem anyway, is it? That's their problem, not mine. I'm just getting money. I'm not getting the living.
Hello, Tommy!
Do not forsake me, oh my darling. On this our wedding day.
Oh.
Yeah. Won't we look beautiful today?
Ridiculous hat. The dress has got a white blouse and long sleeves, and there's a jacket goes with it, with like a mauve and white check with a belt.
Yeah.
It's sleeveless, so I don't really know if I like it.
Dad.
Here,
yeah. Yes, they've arrived.
Thank you.
I've had belly. Got flies in my belly all morning.
You want a cup of tea now?
Yeah. Where's Mum?
He was in the corner of the kitchen. He was like this. Thomas, yes, you was.
I'll tell you what it was. I've come in here and I'm very disappointed with myself up to about 11 o'clock because we had about, roughly had about, anything up to about 15 pints and I was just so
laced, well and truly, I'll tell you.
And then the old started coming with the port and brandies and all that and all the doubles and all
yeah,
that.
Yeah, the double.
Here we go, eyes down, look here, and I was like that. And I don't
drink
that,
any more milk, we won't have none left for the tea.
No, but I never drink alcohol, I always drink the milk.
How's your dad's form, Martin? Is he all right?
Yeah, thank you.
Is that my bouquet up there?
There's two bouquets, one yours, one Marion's.
I don't like it. That's not what I asked for, and that's a really dark pink. It's not going to go in my dress.
Don't start on me.
Bye-bye.
I know, but it's not a bit what I asked for. Mum asked me what I wanted, and, like, I'll just throw that out.
Look, Heather, I can't do anything about it. I can't change it or make another one.
She said it's all pink and white carnations. She said the flowers go down in the trail, which I asked for. She said, oh yeah, it does that. It's got other flowers in it and all.
Yes, well, you've got a posy same as mine. I didn't make it.
I know you never, but Mum said I could have what I asked for.
She asked for spray, right? And she didn't get a spray.
What do you think, Dad?
Yeah, look. That's right. Yeah. You sure? That's why.
That's all right, your head was wrong.
Come on, after some last, of that beer out. After last night, you must be joking. This is near on impossibility, this.
Yeah, well, you won't get married, will you?
Oh. Well, your mother wanted them, no.
Who's that then?
From somebody
Mr.
up home.
Mr. B. Burns. B.
B. Well, not now.
You don't know your own relations.
Will you go now?
What?
Over the church. There's all you've got to do is just take the flowers over to the church.
Listen.
Them. Right?
Stop.
Oh, hell.
feeling?
I don't know.
Where are you taking them?
I don't know. We'll have to take him back home again now.
I'm just going to see to the flowers in the church now. You can't go running out in the street with your curlers in, can you? Melvin's got them, I presume.
Have I lettered that back bit well enough?
Yes.
I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave.
That clock up there keeps turning round. I keep looking up at that thing. I reckon I've got about another 1.5 hours left now. I'm still in here. You can hear the shuffle of the dominoes and all that. Playing the chords. I'm just thinking to myself, when you get married, Tom, will you be able to hear the shuffle of the dominoes? Still, I'm looking forward to it. I really am.
These are lovely.
Oh, hell.
Don't get your knickers twisted, love. Just calm down. Don't worry.
I don't know what goes where.
Just leave it for now. Comb. You don't need it.
Comb.
You want a comb? Where's your comb then? Where did you have it last?
Hello, what's the game? What's the game?
Well, I'm just giving Marion a little karma.
Karma? She's had enough karma this morning.
No, she doesn't know whether she's coming or going, so she can sit and relax with this.
I hope it's non-alcoholic.
Of course. Since when has brandy and baby sham been alcoholic?
Oh, of course not.
What about your towels? Just worry about what we've got here.
Yeah, but you wonder if you've got towels, should they go at the bottom?
Well, they can go on the top.
Don't worry. Yeah, but you don't pack it that way.
Oh, shut up.
Hang about. I'll say to her myself, I'm quite capable.
Well, get out.
Sit down, you old
chap.
You're dummy, but money's been worried all week.
And you're worried now, then? Get hold of some of that.
Shut up, will you? And she's been scratching like that all week. And I, you know, I haven't been really worried about
anything. You are, Trevor.
But now that I've left the pub in that, and I know the next move that I'll make, I'm going to go out that door.
Yes, Tom, isn't it lovely? I've had it for 9 years, Tom.
That's when I think that's when it's going to really... Hello, my darling.
Just think when you can go home and put your slippers on like that.
But to me, Terry...
You've been what?
Hang about, she's my mate. To me,
this is what money is about. Isn't it, my darling?
Yeah.
What, you want to go wee-wee?
Yeah.
Oh, where's your potty then?
Go get your potty then, come on.
But to me, this is what marriage is about. Isn't it, my darling?
Huh? What is wrong with Helen?
What's wrong with Heather? I don't think she likes a posy.
Christopher was playing with Robin. Who let him out of the house?
Look, I told him not to go out of the house. I can't guard him with my life all morning, Margaret.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, that
I'm not, but I mean, it's right. What, 1:45?
To two.
And he'll be filthy dirty when he gets back, no. You can guarantee it.
And no.
Give him a kiss for luck.
There's something going to go wrong, Teddy.
Oh,
there's something going to go wrong.
Don't start now. He's beginning to worry. Now he's been saying all week, people, I got no worries.
If Bishop had been here, I would have had no... What, where is he?
That's yours anyway. You accept that afterwards.
Thank you.
When you've had your little speech, give that to Heather.
Just don't shoot her anymore. When they finished, you washed yourself.
We were there earlier and he wasn't there.
And you can't get him in?
It's all like
no.
That.
Will you do that first?
Right,
anyway.
We're going to do this.
Come on then, Con. Is he going to be here or what?
Yes, he'll be here. Get some food, down here.
Don't worry, you keep on about food and food. I'm not worried about food at the moment.
You want some food, so get it down.
Oh, I'm not worried about food at the moment. I just want to get...
Marion!
If you ain't got a small one, and they ain't got nothing much in cheap cheerful, well, what do you want me to get? Anything that you think would be suitable for little Christopher.
Ooh, Karen, you're getting one of these.
How far away is it,
mate? Well, I've lived in the road and I'll find it.
Karen's calling
hang
out
on,
here.
Hang on, look.
Either the jewellers or the post office.
How far is it?
No,
it's all right. She's all right.
Dad, I haven't got one in the post office. Marion Charlie.
Right.
And,
Collins.
Just the name's the same.
Right, so as soon as I can get everybody out of the kitchen, I'd like to have a bath, please.
Come on,
like
yeah.
Well, I haven't got time to hang on any longer.
Ugh. Cool.
No, I want that.
Are you going to let it drop?
No, I can't. Oh. It's too tightly held. I just called you back, didn't I?
Yes, dear.
Where is he?
He's got
Christ.
To get his suit on, so he'll be here.
I know that, but it's no good him turning up at 3:30 and wanting to wash and shave and anything like that.
You lovely.
Give us a kiss.
Oh.
You've been lovely. Cheers, Roger.
Look
at that big hand move along, near in high noon.
Damn, you son of a bitch.
Oh, there you are, you can have one of them.
You made it.
Add a pink one.
Oh, that's it then.
Have a pink one.
Hang about, quit up. Don't you go away because you have to go.
I'll see you.
What are you going?
Hey, come here.
I'll visit.
You've got to have a wash and shave.
Well, I have.
And we've got to be around the church.
Hello.
Now you mind about, you keep on about the time and all that.
Just let me relax a minute. How that bugger's got here. I do feel relieved now. That man's been worrying me all morning. I thought, well, what happens if the car breaks down or he has a bump?
He's got butterflies,
though. I've got butterflies.
I feel more of these now.
If you get to the church.
Oh, I'm not worried about the church. But, oh.
Now that he's got
here. Mother!
How often, right, there's a bloke who's knows well, turn around and suddenly look at his wife and say, I love you. And things like that. Not big fancy. I mean, I could go out, so I was thinking, I could buy Marion a nice dress, or we could go down to London and take it out for a weekend and that. I mean, she said, oh, great. But it's the little things like when she's feeling down and out. You know? And you go up and you put your arms around and you say, I love you, darling. I really do. And stuff like that. I'm coming in with a box of chocolates and matches on a diet and stuff like that, you know.
I do, that's it.
Stuff like that.
I want somebody to just run the iron over my long black skirt. I want to see Heather for a sec and somebody to run them over once they've been pressed.
Over to where?
Over to the welly, along with Christopher's little prezzy. What do you iron this on, Marion?
Silk.
Oh. Where's Heather, Melvin? No, Mother, she's gone again.
Heather?
My spots aren't too bad today, are they?
No.
You want some now?
Right, you know where they are then?
Don't move.
Would you take them over to the church? Thanks, Melvin. He's been a good kid today, all this running around, isn't he?
So am I.
You done yet, Tom?
Yeah, I'll be in a minute, will you?
Come on then, hurry up.
Yes. I don't know where he's going.
I hate photographers there at the moment.
What's the other people there? Yeah,
I know. Okay, lovely grub. Chuck them in the box.
Oh, bother me.
Tell all those relations of ours to get their buttonholes on.
Your things are here with me, so just a minute. Now, stop it. Now, just act. Steady.
Somebody's
Marion's on the phone.
Hang on just a second. Mother!
Just to keep you up, are you right?
Yes. Now, give us a minute.
Terry,
We've got about a quarter
of
an hour.
Get us our suit, will you? Huh? Get us our suit.
Are you all right?
He's going to have his nails cleaned out before he goes
over
there.
Yes, certainly is. I've got a nail file somewhere.
Mother?
Yes. In the thing. There's a pin cushion thing there. If there's not one in the top, open it and there's one inside.
Oh, brush it from underneath first. What have you done to it? Morning.
Will I be up then? Gary?
Yes, well, I always do mine like that. I mean, the thing is, you have it how you want it.
Do not forsake me, oh my darling. You made that promise as a bride.
Right, now you guide it where you want it, right? Now, I've only got four hair clips, Marion, so save a couple for you. Careful! Oh, there's some in here.
You want a fiver, this is it?
Fine message got me until we're Bishop. All right, is it?
I know.
You're going over to the church.
I'm going to, just a minute, but I want one photograph of my daughter on her, in her wedding.
Our
dress
daughter!
Before I get...
wedding day.
My daughter today.
My face is far too red.
It's not, dear.
No,
you look worse than you are. I mean, you feel worse than you are. Have a little smile for me, then.
Oh, I can't. I'm too nervous.
Lovely. I'll make the other one. Tell her, love, you look lovely. I'll see you later, all right?
Bloody hope so.
Shut up.
Silly bitch.
The fact,
you know what it is, now, isn't it? When you walk down the aisle with that stick's just there, and you think to yourself, he's there, he's there.
Do not forsake me, oh my darling, on this our wedding day. Do not forsake me, oh my darling.
Look at this, look at that lot. Oh, look at that lot, Alvin. Look at that lot.
I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave.
Well, why not? It's somewhat different, isn't it?
Get in there, boy.
Well, you can only do it once, can't you?
Wait alone.
The crowd is absolutely enormous. I'm never going to get through it all. Oh, there's Mum. I'm going to watch and see how she manages it.
Nothing wrong with that. Get the dominoes out.
Here comes Neil.
Marion, I said something would go wrong. All their panicking and shouting about, they couldn't organise a piss up in the brewery. A person that should have a butt now hasn't got one.
They've not gone off and... Oh.
They've used them all up.
Neil will have one on.
He hasn't. I'm following a bloody panic instead of calming down and let people do it that started doing it.
What are we going to do?
Pop your daisy in the park on the way.
Oh, what are we going to do, for Christ's sake? Yeah, hang on, Neil. I don't want to be early.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Can I just have the boys hide in the page boy there for a moment, please? For me, lovely.
Have a rose. Rose won't help, will it? You have a rose and Mum's got an orchid.
Okay, come on up.
All right.
Oh, it's cold.
You know what I've got? Confetti running.
Run over chocolate box.
Have you? I'm sorry, Terry, I couldn't think of anybody else who would do better. Honestly.
Shall I go and get the cup of tea?
No, I don't mind at all.
No, shall I go and get the cup of tea?
No, darling, you'll stay here.
You're looking lovely, aren't you?
Good job it was the white rose, wasn't it?
Nick, just leave it. If you pull it off now, I haven't got the technique of these women to put it right, okay?
No.
How do you feel?
I don't.
God, ready, dear?
I should be in tears.
No, you won't. Come on, up. You're quite all right. Hold your underskirt up, otherwise you might get home.
Come on.
Gorgeous, and everybody loves you.
I can't bear to look at
them. Come on, you're gorgeous. You really are.
I've got a little bit.
Come on, you're really lovely. Come
on. Over there
in the middle of the road for you.
Mind
your head. Your head well down.
I'm not going to say a word. That's just... Oh,
gosh. You do, man. You look really beautiful. Really lovely. Okay. Take my word for it. I'm proud of you, kid, really proud of you. I wouldn't care if he was 8'6" instead of 4'6" was here.
Oh, David.
Thank you, young man.
Oh, I can't get out. I've had it. I just can't get out.
Can I come right back, please? Come on, give us more room, please. Come on, just look over here. Now follow me, I'll go.
Come on, let's try again.
Marion.
Here there, Shonda.
Turn around. Chris, get out of the way a minute. And walk slowly. Walk slowly. Father, move.
Can you arrange this piece for me?
With this ring, a token and pledge,
of the vow and covenant,
now made between us,
I thee wed,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost. Forasmuch as Thomas John Burns and Marion June Wilkins have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have pledged their troth either to the other, and have declared the same by the giving of a ring and by the joining of hands, I pronounce that they be man and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost.
I was very shocked in the beginning, but honest, you get to know the family, really. You feel as if you know them now, and it's not so bad.
No, I think it's dirt. I really do. I think that the television is putting on a lot of dirt lately.
Well, I think it's a good thing for the BBC.
It's one of the best things that BBC have done.
It's nice to know how other people live sometimes. Isn't it? Really, isn't it?
You sit here, dear. Tom comes behind you. Put your flowers at the front all the time.
Good luck to the girl. She's come out in the open. Years ago, used to put it behind the cupboard, right? And there were days, well, good luck to her. I don't think that that they should tell millions of people what their life is, especially the kind of life that they're leading.
I don't see anything to object to it. A few strong words now and again, but then there is an happy family.
So, put that in your pocket, say, and all the best to you.
And thank you for the very good service.
He's been a bit of a roamer in his time, as you know, and there it is, he's picked up this girl, in my opinion, so good luck to the girl.
First kiss.
Oh. I mean, a lot of people have
said that they're the wrong sort to pick, but I don't think so. I think it is the average family in England.
Do you like it?
The official photographer can't even get in.
Oh, wait, huh? That's it. Right, and you go. One for you. And one for you over there, right?
John, that one in the middle here, though.
Oh, no, he's ours, right? You've got what you wanted, right? No, you've got what you wanted, right?
Nobody get offended if you're not asked in the next picture, all right?
Come on, right, on the glass, right, come on. And I mean,
no, you don't want his uncle Bill's in the middle. Tom, Bill.
Sorry about that, well, that's the way to do it.
So he moved us, he was there. I know, over there, jumping his head in. And they moved it all, Tom. They shoved him in front.
Would you like a nice picture, please?
Where's Neil with that jag? Yeah.
Bizzle!
Yeah, where's he gone?
Can I have the best man, please? Bishop! Best man!
Best man!
Right! Let's have a nice big smile.
Eyes down, lock it. Off we go.
God, Christ almighty. We just got up 5 minutes by ourselves, Marion.
You've decided, haven't you?
God.
What did you go and do? You went dashing off like a great big fairy, pushing all in photographers. My uncle was right in the middle of that.
Well, I didn't know that. I just lost my temper with the photographers. It was as simple as that. And there's one bloke, a wilt punch on the nose of a seam in the Wellington Arms.
And that's him with the glasses?
Yeah.
All the best, love. Cheers, love. All the best, love.
Who wants it?
I don't think anybody on you watch it.
Probably is, but... I don't have too much. Well, this is it. You don't do it. I'll tell you what. Faith and Denny, this one.
It's the exact same. It's not, it's the exact same.
Don't worry about it.
The exact same, right?
No, one of these came from Tom's people. Would you believe that two people would think of something like that?
Slice. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Rise down, look in. Come on, woman. Come on.
No!
You're useless.
The great thing today is to hope that they will both be very, very happy together over the many years in front of them. And please drink to them the best of health to Marion and Tommy.